Chronic wasting disease in Idaho pushes Fish and Game to modify the fall big game hunts. Testing will be mandatory for deer, elk, and moose taken in units 14 and 15. Chronic wasting disease was detected for the first time ever in both deer and elk in Unit 14 last year. That's between Cottonwood and McCall on the west side of the state. The Fish and Game's goal is to now keep chronic wasting disease to less than 5% and slow the geographic spread.